Griffin. Haven't seen you in a while.
Well, frankly, my dear, neither have I.